the key. One wide ball, 1-4 for Finch. And the pitch hit hard. He's nearly cleaned up his partner there. I don't know about feeding off each other, he's nearly killed him. Followed him. That's a really good shot. That's not going to cheer you up anymore, is it? That's the maximum. The scoop. Will that go all the way?
Excellent shot. Nothing really wrong with that delivery.
Caught in the deep.
Oh, the mix-up. Pietersen thought about the single and had to go back because of his calf, maybe. May have sold Finch down the river. He's fuming.
When Kevin Pietersen plays, there is drama in the game. He's faced one ball, he's run a lad out, and now he wants a runner.
Oh, out. Catching practice. One of the more extraordinary innings we've seen Kevin Pietersen play when you throw everything into the mix. He's gone for four. Sangakarra won't. Oh, it's the old favourite of when you're a kid. Watch the spin. Heave down the ground. There's a man there. Gone. Huge wicket.
Smash straight hard. Ooh, that's a really good shot as well. That's why he pokes in the side. Well, that one might not go all the way. Doesn't get anywhere near. Easy catch. Well, that's been sliced. Stephen Finn takes the catch. Well done, Stephen Finn. Yeah, Nick behind. Straight up in the air. Extra cover. Takes the catch. Massive wicket. Oh, brilliant, brilliant, brilliant batting.
That has gone a long, long way. In the second tier.
Oh, he's just picked out. Deep square leg. Oh, that is just clubbed. Long on Aaron Finch. Another catch out in the deep. Sterling this time.
Batty continues and his reverse swept brilliantly. That's a Morgan special. Well, he's desperate to find the boundary and he's just found the man. Tom Curran. The demise of Eoin Morgan.
Batty's bowled well. Oh, here we go. That's what Franklin needed to do. In the crowd, I think he spilled his pint and headbutted the ball.
Goes leg side, that's the longer boundary, that's not going to go for six. Slow ball. Hit back over his head, maximum, all the way. That, is it big enough, this ground? Oh, what an effort that was. Short again, picked up beautifully. He's playing a little cameo here.
41 from 22, this is game on.
Oh, bold! If one Curran doesn't get you, the other will. Full toss, maximum, all the way. No, he's gonna go maximum. There's a man out there. He takes the catch this time. Full toss, chipped up to long. Well, deep extra cover in the end, and Surrey win. That's five in a row. They've beaten their local rivals, Middlesex, here at the Oval. It is a fortress for them against Middlesex.